Beethoven is not a smooth composer. He is not as much a watercolor painter, but rather a great sculptor. I mean, the surfaces of granite and marble.
Thank you.